What's up, everybody? Strike here, playing some Kerbal Space Program. Wanted to do a video series documenting me attempting to build the International Space Station with the component space shuttle mod. Been waiting for it to come out to do this. I'm gonna attempt to. I know there's sometimes some issues with the robotic arm when it's under load, where it won't or start to wobble. You can't really control it that well, so I may not be able to actually do this, but I'm gonna attempt to. Get one part in the air, and go from there. I'll do each flight up as a video, and yeah. So let's give this guy a shot. Hope this works. Cause, man, this will be a pain in the ass. This looks pretty cool. Well, on our way. Although I'm kind of slowing down. No, I'm speeding back up. Alright, good. A little worried there for a second. Sounds are a little annoying, but beggars can't be choosers. Wish I could add my own sounds. I think it sounds so much better. Can't figure out how to do it. flipping all weird. Alrighty, I think I'm in a good orbit here. Looks pretty good. Let's go ahead and remove that node. Or maneuver node. Alright. My power consumption, 0. I've already used almost half of my RCS. Shit. Let's hope I can get this guy in place. gets out of here. Switchcraft or something. All right, let's see. Shuttle apart. That maybe? Yeah, I think so. Cool, so what are these? They do this shit for real. Scott, this shit. Gotta hope this thing doesn't start to wobble. Add some panels here, something. This thing's pretty good. All right. And I'm afraid to like pull it up any higher. Should go. I wonder if I should just leave it here and tuck the arm back in. Thank you. far so good. Like holding my breath here. I don't start wobbling and blow my my shuttle apart. Number one, in orbit. Let's tuck this arm in a bit. I'll extend it. It's gonna float away just a little bit because our orbits are slightly different. Successful, I think. Number one in space. Center here. Are making this or watching this, good job. Thank you. test those God's term appropriate. Enter and land this bad boy. Oh, I think I'm supposed to dump fuel or some shit. I don't know how to do it though. Time warp this bitch ahead, shall we? Catching some atmosphere, I see. Atmosphere. Oh, come on. Roll back left. Roll back left. All right. Should be getting some reentry effects here soon. Oh yeah, here we go. Holy shit. Wow, this thing's really touchy on reentry. Top here of Kerbal Space Center, so I'm gonna have to make a turn and bring it on back. I don't know what that was, it just flew off. Come on, turn. How many G turn this is? Quite a few, apparently. I won't turn back. Mission 1 will be completed here shortly. Pretty exciting. Hopefully this works out. We can build this thing. This guy, that'd be pretty fun. Looks like this is gonna be a good approach. This is actually a really good landing. I'm pretty impressed with myself. First time trying this. Mech Jeb's gonna be a real problem though when I try to meet back up with that piece I just put up there. I think I need it, because this thing's got an issue with the wheels when they roll. Don't roll, I should say. Thing glides hella nice. Gears. Oh, it's a little more touchy with the gear down. Oh, so damn tight. Care what you guys say, that was a successful landing. Alright, well, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna be doing, well, attempt to do another one here. Bring another part up, attach it, so we'll see how that goes on that video. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Take it easy.